Hello. One question. Relationship coach that I am, relationship expert, please tell me, how are you keeping your relationship with your husband together with this industry?
Oh my gosh, you know what I'm going to say? This, my husband and I have been together for 16 years.
Yes.
We've been married for almost 8. And I think what really, really helps is, you know, a lot of times we focus on what our significant other is doing wrong.
Yes.
I think it's really important that you focus on what they're doing right. So it's the important thing to know whether, you know,
Victoria, can we get a pic?
Like, oh my gosh,
right here in front of you.
Please clean up after yourself.
Yes.
There are some people that just focus on
it. Hey, Daniel.
But pair it up with, but you know, I love the way you tell me I look beautiful, or I love the way that you are considerate about, you know, certain things, or I love the way, you know, you actually help me, you know, clean the house or take out the garbage. So I think it's really important
Thank you.
To also focus on positive reinforcement.
Yes. I love that. So encourage him and build him up. He's your partner.
He is, and vice versa. He should do the same.